Okay, what the hell are all the people doing up there? Alright, so I'm gonna have to redo my my base a little bit here. But anyway, continuing on with the playthrough. Where was the story? Ah, here we go. Alright, so now this town has a synth problem, and the guy is a synthetic, so I wonder how this is going to turn out.
Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Mind if I take your clipboard? What do you got in your file cabinet? Game turns you into a hoarder. Alright, I'll sit. Oop. There we go.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? And why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care and... Baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners. And of course there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Alright, I have no clue.
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Won't be able to pick this.
No luck? No way I could pick it.
Need to find the key. See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences. to the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde. Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Nuh-uh. Not until it's in print. You can read all about it in the next issue.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
I'll talk to the mayor then.
He set aside time to talk to petitioners all day. Best of luck.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Push him out the window.
I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit.
What? How dare you? I'm a mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing. But I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
Okay, am I supposed to talk to him
Mayor
again?
Mayor McDonough?
Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know.
Alright, that sucks. I need to up my, talking shit skills.
Geneva.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key from me. Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
Okay. Yeah, these new drivers work pretty well. Minimum frame rate's definitely higher.
Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors.
Apparently I was looking at the wall and not the door.
Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
Looks like there's two sleeping areas. Ooh.
Well, that's one way to hide a room. Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Gonna have a companion Arama here. Have him and the dog. Oh, cool. I don't have to go back.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. Nick is good people. You know what I mean.
Pretty creepy looking picture. Not gonna help that lady. Ooh, there's a bunch of dogs over there.
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Yep, he's heading towards the dogs. Or not. Let's kill him anyway.
Anything you can't haul my way.
Alright, I really need better weapons. Probably should have just tossed a grenade in the middle.
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Lost the scent, boy?
What the hell? Where's the dog sitting down?
What is it, boy? What are we looking for? Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Put that in storage.
dog meat's got the scent.
A decoy, huh? Ooh. Clever.
Shit. Get the hell out of the way. I think the inspect thing was in the way of the mine earlier, and I couldn't pick up the mine. Good thing I got a lot of extra health. Shit, there's a bunch more.
Got him.
Uh-oh. Okay. I thought the game froze.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
Hell of a party happened here.
Attention.
What have we here?
Error. Lower your system corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Something out.
Alright, I don't give a shit to read the Super Mutant's orders. It's probably something stupid. Might check it out though. I don't even know how to find it. Yep, it's all the same. Oh, okay. I'm still supposed to talk to this robot.
Another one of his stogies.
Yeah, to hell with the robot then. Guess it's the cigar.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Oh, shit. Who's this? Oh, okay. What is that in the distance?
Oh. What's that?
It sounds like super mutants.
Someone should make use of it.
The hell is that noise? I think somebody might be fucking with the dog. Or the dog fucked with somebody. Oh, I see what happened. There's a super mutant patrol, and the sewer sider went off and took all the people with him. Now, what the hell? Oh. Better take out all the turrets. Probably at least one more. Oh well. Son of a bitch. Big loop.
Hello?
Hostile sensor reading detected.
All right, bunch of synths.
Yes.
Movement detected. Curious.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Me to take a look at that terminal?
Is someone present?
Ooh. I changed the color of the shit to blue and it's freaking me out a little. Okay, so what is two in common? Okay.
I'm through.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Protect and serve.
I am detecting stealth activity.
You must not make any further escape attempts, lawbreaker.
It would appear my target has
thought we were getting along.
What are the stats on a synth helmet? Is that better than mine? 13 and 7, 9 and 11. Nope. Oop.
Initiate directive Sigma Omicron Project Kellogg.
Oh, so the Kellogg guy must be here. So you're talking about him.
Has ordered your termination.
The hell?
One grim Logan. What the?
Terminating intruder.
Oof, need to heal.
Intruder in Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Damn it. How the hell do I get through here? It's gotta be a way through.
You're in for it now!
Targeting sensors, fully operational.
Oh, damn! Doing the world a service.
Alright, hopefully there's some shotgun shells in here.
Got it.
Damn it.
They should have bought a better lock, huh?
Damn. Lost them.
Ah, shit. Over encumbered. Alright, I'll have to come back and loot the hell out of this place. sake of time, I'll stop looting. Unless it's something I know I need.
Scanning. I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
In this series of games, I like to do something I call, shit, what the hell did I call it? Is it like cameling or... I don't know, I forgot what the hell it's called, but basically, you go to a location, somewhat far away, and then you just, sweet, you grab everything, and I mean everything, that you can pick up, and you're going to be weighted down heavily, but it doesn't matter, because you just walk at a slow pace, and then you just hit a bunch of spots on the way back home, and you totally over-encumber yourself, and it takes forever to get anywhere. But when you get back, you got a shitload of shit. I did it in Fallout 3, Oblivion,
hostile sensor reading detected.
Skyrim, New Vegas, and this one. It's pretty fun, actually.
I don't think we're alone. All
right, so how the hell do you get in there? The synth leader's in there. I need to figure out a way how to get in. Maybe I climb up on the roof and find another way down. Hopefully all the shit I dropped is still there when I come back. Oh, picked up a heavy item. Crap, how do I get back up there?
You really want this to be the last mug you see?
Alright, gonna have to go back all the way back in. Must be a door I missed.
Can't open it from this end.
Is someone present? Ah, movement detected. Curious. Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
What the hell? Do I have a local map? Okay. Shit.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. You must be coming.
Alright, not getting through.
Asset Kellogg, in danger, defending.
Lights out for you! Now, where'd you get to?
Ooh, I don't think I've been in here yet. Gotta get in the habit of looking for mines. Aluminum canister. Yeah.
That's a nice little setup.
Alright, let's make some drugs.
Let's mine one of these at the agency. They're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
Oop.
Someone present.
Definitely a lot of shit in here. I gotta come back.
Overactive sensors, nothing more.
I don't think we're alone.
A fellow synth, verify.
Look who's back. One way to get the coolant pumping.
Oop.
No way I'm cracking this. Can't break the code. Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
Pretty sweet thing to be able to do.
Looks like the last time I got a checkup in here.
Alright, you gonna unlock it or what?
Security's too good.
It's not. Must be how you open this.
Security's too tight.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
See what you can do.
Done and done.
Try it again.
Standard defenses are still up, which likely means... There we go.
Alright, good shit. Yeah, I guess the other guy didn't get in the elevator. Oh, shit.
How interesting. Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
Damn it. Gotta pay more attention.
Kellogg's secure facility infiltrated. Termination required.
Frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
No, I bet it's the guy that came to the door that couldn't get in the vault. Damn it.
Don't make them like they used to.
A lot of shit to unlock. Damn it.
Nice.
Guess I don't need to sneak.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, I figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky. Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Get a crap load of shotgun ammo. Isn't supposed to go through here. All right, there must be another way.
Something out there.
Oh, cool. I think it's blue light now that I changed the Pip-Boy color. Cool. I like blue compared to green. Although green's my favorite color technically, but I just like the way blue looks on surfaces in this game.
Got it.
definitely gotta come back through here. There's a lot of shit I'm missing.
Got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Thought we were getting along.
This gun kind of sucks for this purpose.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around.
Wanted to go into waste now, would we?
Shit, I'm all weighted down again. Looks pretty funky.
So, here we are. Funny, huh?
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Anyone else? We should take a look around, get all the intel this place can hide.
Nanofilament synth helmet? What the hell is that? 1516. Yep, that one's better. Cybernetic brain augmenter. What the hell is that?
All this tech. You were barely human.
Ooh. Yeah, leave them naked. Where the hell is this terminal? Check out what some of this shit is. Ooh, 30 and 30. That's a pretty decent outfit. Your examiner.
Bingo.
Okay.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is, and they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper. The reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
How could Piper help us?
Trust me, that dame knows a lot more than she lets on. And she lets on a lot. If I know her, she's done her homework. And we need to talk this through with someone.
I'll catch up later.
All right. I'll see you in Diamond City. And don't worry. The night just got darker. but it can't last forever.
Alright, where the hell is he going? Alright, so I wonder where the armory is. I wonder if that's this door over here. Walk slow for a bit. Alright, so this is where I came in. Oh no, I came in on the other side. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save the game. End this part here, and I'm gonna sweep through and pick up everything in this area, and then I'm gonna head back to a base. But I'm not gonna record that because it's boring as shit. Alright, peace. More coming.